You know what? This song was funny yesterday. I'll admit it bops. I don't want to listen to it twice. I'm gonna lose with music that I like on. I came in through. Holy heckin' hoggers. Let's see now if their team's as absolutely fucked with the autofill as ours. And if it's not, I'm reporting Riot to Riot Games. This is absolute fucking garbage. This is not high elo. This is D fucking 3. This is a D3 MMR game. I'm 50% win rate. This account may be doomed.
You're goddamn right.
Never seen a freer win in my life! Fucking what?
Easy game, baby. That's the dub I was looking for. First pick again! Again! Fucking sixth time in a row.
A guy I just played with wanted to add me. Because I fed in his game. I went 1-15 on Swain.
In my heart, I do feel bad about it. Because I'm doing what other people did to me. But I don't know, man. I can kind of see why the Joker turned to the dark side now. Join the Sith, if you will.
When I picked Swain, by the way, I picked third pick. Like, I properly expected to play that. I did not pick it with the intention of feeding. Although, after every other lane lost, I didn't feel a tad shamed. I felt nothing. What does it matter? What does it matter? If everybody's going to lose of their own volition, why should I ever intrude? They have four carries and a Rocka. We have a tank, this guy, whatever the fuck that is, and a balanced ADC in patch 12.15. I want a way to secure a 50% win rate. I do. Because apparently I can't even do that. Until I get Q, there's no really good way to play this lane. I have to recall with Grievous. Meta hates us. Meta thinks we're boring, which is very upsetting. What's good too is that I actually haven't gotten worse on the character. Like, I still play the shit out of Rell. Just the value of Rell is so low right now. It's the equivalent of playing a melee minion well. Oh yeah, we go in on this, we go in on this, we go in this, we go in this, we go in this. Engage the bitch. Oh my god. Nah, I need to... 75 with 12, actually. This isn't that bad. I like this. And then we get to kind of have a skill matchup back and forth. Never played. Noob. Mid. This is the most fair game I think I've played ever. Like, in Diamond Plus. Like, actually. Be ashamed to waste it on a loss. Gaming! You see, this is a really awkward lane for me, because staying here, I already know, the bottom of my heart, nothing is going to happen. There's absolutely no gaming happening here. Rocka could go AFK and nothing would still happen. Because she's playing AFK already. But if I leave, all it takes is one Kai'Sa ult, and now they're in the fight, because Jinx has no way of dodging it or getting out of it. And then it'll turn into a forced 2v1, the way it would with any other sort of Vanguard or engaged support. And so because of Kai'Sa as a champion, they have an engage, which is really bad for us. Works. This ranked season has been up and down, but I kind of need my second wind. Here's the gamer pro in me, right? I'm thinking anything that isn't playable for Braum, I pick Rell. That's it. Thoughts? I can definitely see that being beneficial to me, but... I had Ignite, by the way, on them. And here's Grievous to prove it, but... I don't know. She'll just get dove there. Rocka is such insurance for the bad players. I say bad as well, like hyperbole, but in truth, it's just people who make plays that they shouldn't be allowed to live through. That's the difference. Oh, come on, man. That is so hog. They all had Grievous. Every one of them had Grievous on them.
I think we all know where this is going, so let's just skip to the end.
Yeah, we just lose, I guess. One play ends it all. You have to focus your mental and appreciate what you control in every game, which apparently is nothing, oddly enough. It's weird how that works. Live. Cool. There goes the game.